The collet nut works with the collet to secure the bits in your rotary tool. The collet nut threads onto the tool shaft and has a taper build on the end that matches the taper on the collet. When the collet nut is tightened, it draws down on the collet, which closes it tightly around the bit. Over time, the threads on the nut can wear out, or the tapered surface can become galled. Replacing the collet nut is a repair that you can do yourself, and I'm going to show you how.
The collet is threaded onto the spindle on your rotary tool. I'll begin by pressing the lock button to lock the spindle in place so I can unthread it. With the spindle locked, now I can just unscrew the collet nut. To replace it, I'll just thread the new collet nut in place. And tighten it up. And that's how easy it is to replace the collet nut on your rotary tool.